There's a monster under my bed, and at my window there's a dragon. I accepted the challenge, it turned me into a savage. I broke a promise to myself again. I don't know why I am so vulnerable. They try to help, but I won't let them in. Guess rock bottom's where I'm comfortable. Both my feet planted when most people would have panicked. I embraced the storm. I found beauty in what was damaged. I'm not afraid of the boogeyman. Instead, I look at him like he's a friend. There's not a monster out there in the world that's scarier than the one that's within. There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window, he's like family to me now. The things that people are afraid of never let me down.
Not to say this, no, but I'm hated so. My religious freaks say I'm the biggest beast and that I made it grow. When I spray this flow, I created mo. Creatures are like when I heat up the mic, I'm a breed of the night, but I'm tainted though. By the darkness I'm binded, I sparked it and shined it. They find it cause mine is woe. But that they label me a demon seed, wanna disable, need to see them bleed. Hinder me fatally and see them grieve, no. You would not believe the creature inside me. If you deceive, Khalifa's a lively. We disagree when people defy me or try to take his. Whatever the fuckery taught him, you don't wanna wake this. You forsake his with a sacred, then it's over no matter what your faith is. I'm a creature.
There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's
myself in trouble, all of this pain. Yeah, I'm damn in the double dose of liquor's always to blame. If I could keep myself sober, I keep my hands to myself. I take a shot and it's over, that's how I end up in hell. I hope I don't pass it down to my offspring. They get everything from their daddy, feel like I'm addicted to all things. There's no reason to change, gone too far now. And I'm stuck in my ways, back at the bar now. They say I'm a virgin, they right, I ain't perfect, I. So when I'm thirsty, I'm perking and purposely searching for something that's hurting me so. I just can't pack up and go, I just back out of a show. That's how it go, I knock the back out the hole. And next like I don't know.
Okay.
I think he be laughing at me, hands be grabbing at me. Feel like God let it happen to me, dabby blast from me. And these be a dabby dash really.
Okay, yeah.
I think I better let it go. Either that or I gotta let it know.
Can't do that. There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window, he's like family to me now. The things that people are afraid of never let me down.
One, two, three.
Been so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. All of this drinking and smoking, it's hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. Hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Shackles and chains, a man of convictions. Damn these addictions, just can't be tamed. So lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle of Mary Jane.
Coming down a back road, a cloud of fat smoke rolling out my window. Even though I'm damaged, I'm standing on all ten toes. I'm lost, where I should go from here I don't know. Eyes closed, but the pain on my face I won't show. A prisoner inside of my mind, I can't get out of here. I don't know why I ignore signs when they're so loud and clear.
Lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle and Mary Jane. No matter what I take, I feel the same. I've been bound by these shackles and chains, a man of convictions. Damn these addictions, just can't be tamed. So lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle and Mary Jane.
No one else to turn to, so I burn through another bag of pine. Courage is a virtue, it refers to this life of mine. I could drink a fifth of liquor and feel like I'm fine. I know, even then I'd never be satisfied. I could not pay the bills, pop a couple pills and just get by. Wouldn't change the pain I feel, seeing tears spill out my daughter's eyes. So I pop the top on this bottle and pour it on ice. When I'm wrong is the only time I feel right.
Lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle and Mary Jane. No matter what I take, I feel the same. I've been bound by
these shackles and chains. A man of convictions, damn these addictions, just can't be tamed. So lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle of Mary Jane.
Never get lonely. I got these goals to keep me company. I took the rear view off of this soul forward, so I only see in front of me. Now the past is out of sight and out of mind. Swore I'd change, now I'm back chasing these white lines. I'm just a long haired son of a sinner, searching for new. I'm a pedal to the highway. If you ever wonder why we write these songs, 'cause I'm only one drink away from the devil. I'm only one call away from home. Yeah, I'm somewhere in the middle. I guess I'm just a little right and wrong. These back roads got me. These pills pretend to be my friend. I'm done for the last time. I'm lying to myself again. I always say that. Now I'm on my way back here somehow. I should know by now. I'm just a long-haired son of a sinner, searching for new. Slowly breaking. Might pop a pill and smoke and maybe drink. Talk to God and tell him what I think. At first he's gonna hate me, but eventually he'll say, I'm just a long haired son of a sinner, searching for new ways I can get gone. I'm a
wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. Bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, old man, are you okay? What'd he say, Jelly?
I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. And I was running from some honeybee. Drip drying in the summer. Calico Creek.
walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
And he said, I was just coming round the barn about the time you grabbed my arm, when I heard Mama holler, son, hurry up.
I was close enough from my old nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove, and I saw Daddy loading up the truck.
Cane poles on the tailgate,
bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55,
that's as close as I've been.
Yeah, just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze, jumping into Calico Creek. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Let me drive you to the mission. He said, boy, if you left me alone, right now I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree.
I was running from some honeybees.
Drip drying in the summer breeze.
After jumping into Calico Creek,
I was walking down an old dirt road,
past a field of hay that had just been mown.
Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
I was almost home.
How can you love someone and learn to let them go? How can we fall apart on things we'll never know? Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Yeah, I got somebody I love. Someone who's really important to me, but now they addicted to drugs. Someone who not who they used to be, and we ain't been keeping in touch. I ain't gonna say any names at all, 'cause I don't want no one to judge. But I wrote the song and hopes when they hear it, they'll never forget who they was. I hope you feeling your spirit enough. I wanna just tell you I love you in case that you really don't hear it as much. I know we ain't talked in a while, but fuck it, I really don't care what it was. I wanna reach out, but you keep on shutting me down, and you ain't been caring as much. What the fuck happened to you? You losing a fight. I never thought I'd see the day that you let addiction ruin your life. Everyone calling that shit a disease and making you feel like you in the right. But I hate the fact that you really be using that as an excuse to do what you like or do what you might. And I keep on praying and reaching for you. I hope you look in the mirror and see all the things I've been seeing in you. Hope your reflection will send you a message and show you this shit is much deeper than you. If you don't believe in yourself, then you'll never believe in somebody believing in you. And I gotta tell you the truth, 'cause I'm about to lose it. And you in denial about it and just wanna make up a million excuses. Tearing our family apart, but you leave a scar and everyone bruises. Every decision affecting us all, and if you get lost, then everyone loses. For real. And I'ma be next to leave. I know that guy got a plan and you ain't fulfilling your destiny. Much as I need you, I would not be sticking around or watching you rest in peace. I promise I love you, but I gotta do what's best for me.
babe.
Look, I know you've been calling for me. You hit on my phone, but I've been alone so long, I'm harder to reach. I know you ain't saying any names, but I got a feeling you talking to me. I hate when these demons get into my soul, I feel like I'm caught in a beast. How do I let go of something I know is bigger and stronger than me? If I could be honest, I'd tell you the truth, I'm not who you want me to be. Nobody is perfect, not even you, so why you keep targeting me? I feel like we can't even have a genuine convo without you starting to preach. I feel like a dog on a leash, it's not what I need. Living in hell, wondering when I gotta leave, like how can I breathe? How you gonna tell me addiction's not a disease? What do you mean? If it's not a disease, then why has it gotten to me? It's not what it seems. But you always be making me feel like the problem is me. I'm not gonna be who you want me to be. Like God decided for me. And speaking to God, how the fuck you know all of the plans he's got for me? So give me a break. I've been inching away from trying to get out of this dream. I'm drifting away. How come you only there for me when I be trying to get clean? My biggest mistake is me wishing that things were different. I felt like the drugs is made for sinning. That's why I've been stuck in the same position. Fuck, I'm falling but I cannot budge. Been wondering why I'm in love with a strange addiction. And why the fuck you always playing a victim? A lot of this shit that you hate to mention. It sucks that I had to taint your vision. But ain't nothing left for me, so you can just quit addressing me. I guess it's just my destiny. So take me as I am, or let me be. Tired of you stressing me, cause shit I gotta do is best for me.
How can you love someone?
I try not to think of hard times. I try hard to let the past go.
guess they helped me better understand my dad now. Those that entertain at the expense of pain, those that dance in the rain instead of just complain. My brother always said I was ahead of the game, even before the fucking money hit, the jealousy came. Put it all on the line, there's no regrets in this shit, I admit. Besides the blessings, there was lessons in it. They said life is a marathon, tighten up cause you gotta run. I know that the dollar spins as fast as the dollar comes, while these other rap dudes in the strip club with a lot of ones, I'm just trying to buy a crib and start my kids in college fund. For real,
I try not to think of hard times, I try hard to let the past go. I thank God that I'm a changed man, but some days I'm that same asshole. Same old me, the same back road, a couple of crosses and a black road, singing the same old sad song.
Can I be real for a minute? Release this passion within. My fat ass getting bigger, I need to get back to the gym. I'm looking at myself like, how the fuck this happened again? Baby mama got out of jail and she done relapsed again. I swear I'm telling y'all the truth, there's so much shit in the air. My father got leukemia, he just left critical care. Not to mention mama's got dementia, man, she's always feeling sick. I try to help and pay the rent, but she's unhappy as it gets. I cannot complain because my daughter's doing great. Plus this music shit's a dream, what the fuck you think it ain't? But please make no mistake, baby, after the show, I'm all alone on this road, heading back to my home.
I try not to think of hard times, I try hard to let the past go. I thank God that I'm a changed man, but some days I'm that same asshole. Same old me, the same back road, a couple of crosses and a back road, singing the same old sad song.
And I only pray when I ain't got a prayer. So who the hell am I, who the hell am I to expect a savior? Oh, if I only talk to God when I need a favor. God, I need a favor. I know amazing grace, but I ain't been living them words. Swear I spend more Sundays drunk off my ass than I have. Hardcover King James, only been saving dust on the nightstand. And I don't know what to say by the time I fold my hands. I only talk to God when I need a favor. And I only pray when I ain't got a prayer. So who the hell am I, who the hell am I to expect a savior? Like Hail Marys, if you're still there, Lord, spare me. Oh my God, Hail Mary. Hanging in there, just barely throwing up prayers. Like Hail Marys, if you're still there, Lord, spare me. Oh my God, Hail Mary. I only talk to God when I need a favor. Savior, when I only talk
How can you love someone and learn to let them go? How can we fall apart on things we'll never know? Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Yeah, I got somebody I love. Someone who's really important to me, but now they addicted to drugs. Someone who not who they used to be, and we ain't been keeping in touch. I ain't gonna say any names at all, cause I don't want no one to judge. But I wrote the song, I hope when they hear it, they'll never forget who they was. I hope you feel in your spirit enough. I wanna just tell you I love you in case that you really don't hear it as much. I know we ain't talked in a while, but fuck it, I really don't care what it was. I wanna reach out, but you keep on shutting me down. You ain't been caring as much. What the fuck happened to you? You losing a fight. I never thought I'd see the day that you let addiction ruin your life. Everyone calling that shit a disease and making you feel like you in the right. But I hate the fact that you really be using that as an excuse to do what you like or do what you might. And I keep on praying and reaching for you. I hope you look in the mirror and see all the things I've been seeing in you. Hope your reflection will send you a message and show you this shit is much deeper than you. If you don't believe in yourself, then you'll never believe in somebody believing in you. And I gotta tell you the truth, cause I'm about to lose it. And you in denial about it and just wanna make up a million excuses. Tearing our family apart, but you leave a scar and everyone bruises. Every decision affecting us all. And if you get lost, then everyone loses. For real. And I'ma be next to lead. I know that God got a plan and you ain't fulfilling your destiny. Much as I need you, I would not be sticking around or watching you rest in peace. I promise I love you, but I gotta do what's best for me.
How can you love someone and learn to let them go? Fall apart on things we'll never know. Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Look, I know you've been calling for me. You hit on my phone, but I've been alone so long I'm harder to reach. I know you ain't saying any names, but I got a feeling you talking to me. I hate when these demons get in on my soul, I feel like I'm caught in the beast. How do I let go of something I know is bigger and stronger than me? If I could be honest, I'd tell you the truth, I'm not who you want me to be. Nobody is perfect, not even you, so why you keep targeting me? I feel like we can't even have a genuine convo without you starting to preach. I feel like a dog on a leash, it's not what I need. Living in hell, wondering when I gotta leave, like how can I breathe? How you gonna tell me addiction's not a disease? What do you mean? If it's not a disease, then why has it gotten to me? It's not what it seems. But you always be making me feel like the problem is me. I'm not gonna be who you want me to be. Like God decided for me. And speaking to God, how the fuck you know all of the plans he's got for me? So give me a break. I've been inching away from trying to get out of this dream. I'm drifting away. How come you only there for me when I be trying to get clean? My biggest mistake is me wishing that things were different. I felt like the drugs is made for sinning. That's why I've been stuck in the same position. Fuck, I'm falling but I cannot budge. Been wondering why I'm in love with a strange addiction. And why the fuck you always playing a victim? A lot of this shit that you hate to mention. It sucks that I had to taint your vision. But ain't nothing left for me, so you can just quit addressing me. I guess it's just my destiny. So take me as I am, or let me be. Tired of you stressing me, cause shit I gotta do is best for me.
How can you love someone? How can you love someone and learn to let them go? How can we fall apart on things we'll never know? Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space? Tell me, is it really love if you have to ask if they'll stay?
Yeah, I got somebody I love. Someone who's really important to me, but now they addicted to drugs. Someone who not who they used to be, and we ain't been keeping in touch. I ain't gonna say any names at all, cause I don't want no one to judge. But I wrote the song, I hope when they hear it, they'll never forget who they was. I hope you feel in your spirit enough. I wanna just tell you I love you in case that you really don't hear it as much. I know we ain't talked in a while, but fuck it, I really don't care what it was. I wanna reach out, but you keep on shutting me down. You ain't been caring as much. What the fuck happened to you? You losing a fight. I never thought I'd see the day that you let addiction ruin your life. Everyone calling that shit a disease and making you feel like you in the right. But I hate the fact that you really be using that as an excuse to do what you like or do what you might. And I keep on praying and reaching for you. I hope you look in the mirror and see all the things I've been seeing in you. Hope your reflection will send you a message and show you this shit is much deeper than you. If you don't believe in yourself, then you'll never believe in somebody believing in you. And I gotta tell you the truth, 'cause I'm about to lose it. And you in denial about it and just wanna make up a million excuses. Tearing our family apart, but you leave a scar and everyone bruises. Every decision affecting us all. And if you get lost, then everyone loses. For real. And I'ma be next to leave. I know that God got a plan and you ain't fulfilling your destiny. Much as I need you, I will not be sticking around or watching you rest in peace. I promise I love you, but I gotta do what's best for me.
How can you love someone and learn to let them go? How can we fall apart on things we'll never know? Isn't it funny you can change your ways for someone to fill in your empty space?
Calling for me. You hit him on phone, but I've been alone so long, I'm harder to reach. I know you ain't saying any names, but I got a feeling you talking to me. I hate when these demons get in on my soul, I feel like I'm caught in the beast. How do I let go of something I know is bigger and stronger than me? If I could be honest, I'd tell you the truth, I'm not who you want me to be. Nobody is perfect, not even you, so why you keep targeting me? I feel like we can't even have a genuine convo without you starting to preach. I feel like a dog on a leash, it's not what I need. Living in hell, wondering when I gotta leave, like how can I breathe? How you gon' tell me addiction's not a disease? What do you mean? If it's not a disease, then why has it gotten to me? It's not what it seems. But you always be making me feel like the problem is me. I'm not gonna be who you want me to be. Like God decided for me. And speaking of God, how the fuck you know all of the plans he's got for me? So give me a break. I've been inching away from trying to get out of this dream. I'm drifting away. How come you only there for me when I be trying to get clean? My biggest mistake is me wishing that things were different. I felt like the drugs is made for sinning. That's why I've been stuck in the same position. Fuck. I'm falling, but I cannot budge. Been wondering why I'm in love with a strange addiction. And why the fuck you always playing a victim? A lot of this shit that you hate to mention. It sucks that I had to taint your vision. But ain't nothing left for me, so you can just quit addressing me. I guess it's just my destiny. So take me as I am, or let me be. Tired of you stressing me, 'cause shit I gotta do is best for me.
How can you love someone?
Plastic bags wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. Bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" What'd he say, Jelly?
I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. And I was running from some honeybee. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in the calico. I was almost home.
Then he said, "Eyes just coming round the barn. About the time you grabbed my arm, when I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.'"
I was close enough from my old nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove.
saw Daddy loading up the truck.
Cane poles on the tailgate,
bibers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55,
that's as close as I've been.
Calico Creek,
I was walking down an old girl past a field of hay that had just been mowed.
Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Let me drive you to the mission. He said, boy, if you left me alone, right now I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree.
I was running from some honeybees.
Drip drying in the summer breeze.
After jumping into Calico Creek,
I was walking down an old dirt road
past a field of hay that had just been mown.
Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
I was almost home.
He had plastic bags wrapped around his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands.
Bank sign was flashing five below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake.
When he opened up his eyes, I said, old man, are you okay?
What'd he say, Jelly?
Just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, and I was running from some honeybee.
Drip drying in the summer breeze, after jumping into Calico Creek,
I was walking down an old dirt road, a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
Then he said, I was just coming round the barn, about the time you grabbed my arm. When I heard Mama holler, son, hurry up.
I was close enough from my old nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. And I saw Daddy loading up the truck.
Cane poles on the tailgate,
bibers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55,
that's as close as I've been.
Yeah, just climbed out of a cottonwood tree.
I was running from some honeybees.
the calico creek.
I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed.
Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
Let me drive you to the mission.
He said, boy, if you left me alone, right now I'd be fishing.
I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree.
I was running from some honeybees.
Drip drying in the summer breeze.
After jumping into Calico Creek,
I was walking down an old dirt road,
past a field of hay that had just been mown.
Man, I wish you just left me alone, 'cause I was almost home.
I was almost
so damaged beyond repair.
and shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause.